I'm gonna say it in a different way because I know people are gonna twist my words around and turn it around against me, but I never expected myself to have as many subscribers on YouTube, Twitch, as many followers as I have, supporters, fans, friends, as much as I have had in the gaming community. You know, some people, they come and go in your life, but you gotta believe that, I believe that God has a reason for everything, no matter what it is. For every bad thing, he's going to bring a couple of good things into your life. So it's going to be making your life better. You know, times will be tough, man. Times will be hard right now. They may seem hard for you, but you got to have faith, dude. You got to keep your chin up and get ready to be excited for the future, man. You can't be held back from the past of... what? Because if you live in the past, it will drag you down and your future is going to be miserable. So my best advice for you is to live day by day, be the best person you can be day by day, and work hard for everything that you want, man. Yeah, dude. Ah, he baited me out. Good plays. Good things. We live in a very twisted world, ladies and gentlemen. Good things happen to bad people, and bad things happen to bad people. It's the way of life. It happens. Not because you have bad luck, not because, you know, you're black, you're white, you're yellow, you have orange hair, you have no friends, you're really smart and book smarts, you're really good at math, you're really bad at reading. It doesn't matter about any of that. It's living in the moment, dude. Day by day, really just like being the best person you can be, man. And when I feel, especially when I do that, when you can be the best person that you can be, the strongest version of yourself, it's you really, your life is happier, man, as all these kids are leaving the game, but you really are happier. So, you guys got a little something out of that, but just remember that, man. Just remember that. I want to do stuff like this and make money off COD and streaming. Well, Cryptor, that is everybody's dream. But, hear me out. But, there's a huge, giant but. Like in Nemo, there's a huge but. You're fishing in the wrong sea, my friend. If you're doing this for money, you have to. I mean, tournaments is a different thing. I'm gonna get into that. But if you're gonna stream and make YouTube videos for money, you're in it for the wrong reason, man. You gotta enjoy it, dude. It has to be a passion. Like, making videos, playing, streaming, entertaining you guys, talking to you guys is like my passion. Like, I love that, man. But if you're doing this for the money, you're in the wrong category, my friend. But if you want to play in tournaments and win money, that is also that can be a good thing. You gotta have the guts. You gotta have the determination. You gotta have the confidence. You gotta have the anger. Just everything. All your emotions gotta be in check, man. When you want to win and try and compete for money, dude, because you got to give it everything you got. It's just like, it's just a sport, dude. It's sport, man. Tanner, I'm so angry I can barely get accepted into community channels. Don't worry about community channels, my friend. Dude, I came across my fair share of community channels. They can be good. They can be very bad. It all depends on how they're really being ran by the owner. But don't worry about community channels, man. When you think about community channels, you'd be like, hey, you know, if I send him this video, he'll upload it. My channel will grow, blah, 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 blah. But that can go back and forth, dude. And then once you start doing that, man, it's pretty tough that, like, you start having to, you feel very pressured to make videos. The quality of your content is going to sink. Shit, I have my Search and Destroy glasses on. But, then you feel very pressured to post videos, not only for your following, but for the community channel's following. And it should not be that way, man. You should be 100% confident and love what you play, what you do and post and stuff like that. So, It shouldn't be that way. Don't look into community channels, man. Like I said, I had my fair share of community channels, don't get me wrong, but they help you, they do, but it's really not amazing as everybody makes it out to be. Remember that. I'm only 15 on a known team and hopefully able to go pro. Cryptor, dude, if you put in the time, if you put in the dedication, put in the hours, and just fucking game your heart out, dude. Game your heart out. Every single match, every round, every kill, give it your all, dude, like I do. No matter what the case may be, dude, give it your all. And you will grow, dude. People will see that in you. They'll see the determination. They'll see the skill. They'll see a bunch of stuff. Oh my god. That just happened to me. That was insane. But you gotta try, dude. You gotta show effort. You gotta show effort. You can't just sit back thinking of all these plans of what ifs and all this and that. You're not gonna grow, dude. People don't subscribe to people that do what ifs. People subscribe to people that do the damn thing. All I want to do in my life is play soccer professionally, but now that I hurt my leg, and I don't know if I can play for a while, kind of throws me back. Without it, I'm miserable, to be honest. What do I do? Gunzy, you... Same thing, dude. You hurt your leg. I'm sorry that you hurt your leg, bro. I wish you nothing but the best of a recovery. But same thing, man. With my arm, it's... I mean this to have a positive influence on you. I'm not trying to say this to scare you or to shun you of what you want to do with your life. But kind of growing up, I really didn't know what I was going to do with my life, so I kind of just told myself I was going to be a professional baseball player. And then freshman year, when I broke my arm throwing the baseball, I really didn't know what I was going to do. I just told myself that I would keep playing baseball. But after, you know, injuries only make you stronger, man. What I see is that, you know, that they have that that saying that, you know, whatever doesn't kill you makes you stronger. In a way, I believe in that, but whatever doesn't kill you makes you stranger, in a way, because your whole mentality will change. Once you're hurt, your body and your emotions and your mentality, is everything will change. So, when I broke my arm, I just stopped playing baseball. That's when I really picked up into gaming. You might not see it right now, man, but you hurt your leg. You know, it will heal. The body heals. You're not, life isn't over. You're going to have other things to do. You might not see it yet, but you might find a talent in something right now when you're in recovery, rather than you, you know, playing soccer again. Something better could happen. You always have to remember that. Because gaming is the better thing that happened in my life as well. So, you gotta have faith, dude. You gotta have faith. Like, once your leg heals, you give it time. You know, you get stronger, you get your strength back, you get your endurance back. And you go for it, dude. If soccer is really what you love and want to do professionally, you're gonna do whatever it takes to keep playing it. Whatever the case may be, this guy's killing me running around with our flag. You're going to do whatever it takes to play that again, dude. And it might be a little mentality trick thing. You got to trick your brain into thinking, I don't know how you hurt your leg, but if it was some kind of freak accident, then you can't let that get in your head, dude, and kind of marinate in your head. You can't. Like, it's gonna twist with the good things that's going to happen in your life if you keep dwelling on the past. You accept it, dude, and move on.